In this lesson, I want to teach you some of the most common instructions that people give in Shona. I want you to be able to say them in Ndebele as well. Okay. For example, Garapasi in Ndebele becomes Hlalapans. And Garaipasi, Hlalanipans. All right. Garapache, Hlala Estulweni. Garapambeda, Hlala Embedeni. Angisho. Garaphandle, Hlala Phandle. All right. Moving on. Simuka is Suguma in Ndebele. Okay. Simuka tiwone. Suguma sibone. All right. Simuka uyende. Suguma uhambe. Okay. Iva. Suga. Ivai. Sugani. Okay. I hope you're noticing a pattern here. Let me give you another one. Muka, vuga. Mukai, vugani. Angisho. Alright. Ivai papo. Suga konapo. Swedera kuno. Sondela ngapa. Alright. Simuza maoko. Pagamisa izandla. This one is so different. Alright. How about simuza zwinu zwako? Pagamisa izindo zako. Alright. Tosera. Buisela. So here we write it like this. Buisela. But people say it as visela. Okay? Visela. Tosera putu zangu. Visela is datulo zangu. Tosera putu zangu panze. Visela is datulo zami pandle. Okay? Movane zuvarakanaka. Live le langa elihle. Ovane zuvarakanaka. Ube le langa elihle. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you next time.